All right, I'm back on 133 North to Redstone. That's the next stop. This is Redstone. Historic Redstone. Ruby of the Rockies. Boy, it is beautiful. This would be the Redstone Inn. Look at that little cottage. Lots of marble sculptures. Guess where the marble came from? Look at these little houses. This is the church at Redstone. Wow, what a neat place. Man, look how the grainy of the river drops down. Look, you see how the mud is washed out? Look at this. Man, I wouldn't want to have a house right there. Uh-oh. Here's the one-lane road. It's a big washout. It's supposed to be rain today. Flood watches in certain places. Maybe this is one of them. I'm leaving White River National Forest. How's this for a tree carving? This is basalt. In town, basalt. Look at these river rocks laid at the sidewalk. You got the new. There's some construction down there. I don't know what that's about. Let's go and check out this little park in Basalt. Discover Basalt. This would be the Town Hall. This is the Alpine Bank. Look how they got a landscape. This is a depot turned into a bank. Railroad and mining town. Centennial sculpture. Look at these lupines. Or is that columbines? I don't know.